Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tommy and welcome to Tommy Tech Outdoors. Today I'm going to show you a solution to help protect your Panoptix LiveScope transducer. So stay tuned. So on this channel, I do a lot of how-tos, reviews, and share my experiences fishing, crabbing, kayaking, boating, and just spending quality time with family and friends outdoors. So if those interest you, consider subscribing to my channel by clicking that red subscribe button below and click that notification bell so you know when I upload new content. All right, guys, so today I'm going to show you how to protect your Panoptix LiveScope transducer. This is especially important when you're transporting it, if you have this on your trolling motor, because it's exposed to the elements, and as you're trailering it, it actually could get hit by a rock, debris, or whatever, and you could possibly damage it. And this is a pretty big investment, and I think it's best to try to protect it as much as you can, especially when you have it mounted to your trolling motor. But in my case, I have this removable mount. I actually did a video showing you guys this, which I'll provide a link above to that video. But with this, I can remove it and then store it wherever, in my car or garage or what have you. But still, it can get knocked around, and still want to protect my investment just so I don't mess up this transducer. So what I actually found online is this transducer cover. It's actually made by the same company that made this mounting system. It's Summit Fishing Equipment. I'll provide a link in the description below if you guys are interested in getting one. But this cover, it's pretty simple. It's actually, let's see if I can get a good shot. It's just a plastic cover. It looks like it was 3D printed, but it's actually pretty rigid. It's pretty sturdy. And here, let's see if I get you a good look. There's the inside of it. It's got a little latch right here. So that latch actually locks it down so it stays on. And then to take it off, you just do that, and you can pull it off and start using your transducer. So what it does, it just fits right on, like so. Then you lock it down, and then your transducer is nice and protected. But I'm gonna take you guys in closer so you can get a better look at how it gets installed. All right, guys, so here's my LiveScope transducer, and I've got the cover right here. So the cover just slips right on it, fits perfectly, and then this little latch right here, you just push it down. You kind of have to pull it up a little bit to get on the little hook piece that secures it. Let me turn it. Actually, I could show you guys here. Let me take it off again. All right, so this is a better look so you can see the way the latch works. So you just put the transducer cover on like so. And there's like a little lip right here, which this piece goes around. So you put the latch down, you have to kind of pull it up a little bit so it can get in there. It's kind of awkward. There you go. And then it's all nice and secure. So now I can actually take my transducer off, and it's nice and protected, like so. So I've taken it off. So now when I store it, it's got this cover on to protect it. So if it gets hit or if I drop anything on it, won't have to worry about it. So everything I use in the video, I'll provide in the video description below. So make sure you check those out if you're interested. All right, guys, so this LiveScope transducer cover by Summit Fishing Equipment is actually a really nice solution to help keep your transducer secure. So if you have any comments or questions about the cover, let me know in the comment section below. So if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, make sure you subscribe for future videos. Well, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Holding one now. Put his tail out that way. There you go.
Awesome.